the century-old Beaufort Hotel was considered a cornerstone of the Uptown district. But now the once posh hotel is about to be demolished. A-News reporter David Wuchar has one last look inside.
The Beaufort Hotel has seen better days. Loggers and fishermen once flocked here to spend a hard-earned nickel on a dew-covered glass of amber nectar. Built in 1913, it was the social center of Port Alberni for more than 50 years. But the last 45 years have been hard on the hotel.
If it's not going to be renovated and fixed up, then it's best that it goes. But it's still mixed emotion for a lot of people, especially the old-timers. Some of the people who haven't been here for as long, they don't have the same attachment to it. They only see it as a problem.
Not so long ago, loggers and fishermen would spend a week's wages to spend a night in Port Alberni's only penthouse suite. But over the past 10 years, only the pigeons have come here to roost. In the age of in-room internet and Wi-Fi, advertising free TV just doesn't cut it anymore. Street people began to call the Beaufort home, annoying local business owners who blame uptown problems on the hotel's clientele.
It's really the element that the hotel attracts there, the drinking and the drug trade that goes on the corner there, and the attraction to people of, you know, it's just not conducive to a good business environment.
Demolition crews have already started work inside the hotel, recycling whatever they can.
The old Beaufort Hotel has seen its last days because of its majorly run down. The timeline is about 3 weeks to, or 2 weeks to get the building down on the ground and about a week to get rid of the debris. So all told, say about 30 days. By this time next month, this Beaufort Hotel should be just all but a memory.
The wrecking ball starts swinging Monday, and the once grand chandelier room will be gone by the end of next week. Owners have yet to decide what will happen with the site, but say they'll work with city council and local merchants on building a better uptown core. In Port Alberni, David Wuchar, A News.
Every year, the old